morning, my student. Angge, good morning. So we're going to start our lesson 10 for today. Task number 1, sounds review. So we're going to say all these sounds. Okay? Get ready. Okay? The next one. Take a good look and get ready, okay? Okay, let's proceed to task number 2. Say the sounds, okay? Say run.
Run.
Say fast.
Run.
Okay. Say if. Say fast if. Okay. Say read. Say fast.
Read.
Say row.
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 Say fast.
Row.
Say so.
So.
Say fast.
So.
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 So. Okay. So task number 3. We're going to do these sounds a new way. We're going to say all of them fast. Okay. Okay. We're going to say the words fast. Okay. Say fast. Say fast.
Ah.
Say it fast. Okay, say it fast. Okay, say it fast. Say it fast. Okay, let's proceed to task number 4. Okay, I'm going to sound out this word, then you say it fast. Okay. Okay, I'm going to sound out this word and say it fast, okay? Say it fast. Okay, what's the first word I'm going to say? What's the first sound I'm going to say? What's next? My turn to sound it out. You're going to sound out the word and say it fast. Sound it out. Say it fast. Okay. Yes, what word? You read the word. Good reading. Okay. So let's proceed to task number 5. Word reading. I'm going to sound out this word. Then you say it fast. Okay. I'm going to sound out this word. I'm going to sound out this word. What's the first sound? What's the next sound? Okay, my turn to sound it out. Me. Say it fast.
Me.
You're going to sound out this word, then say it fast. Sound it out. Say it fast.
Me.
Yes, what is the word?
Me.
Okay, you read the word me. Good reading, okay? Let's proceed to task number 6. Word reading. I'm going to sound out this word, then you say it fast, okay? What's the first sound I'm going to say? What's the second sound I'm going to say? My turn to sound it out. Say it fast.
See.
You're going to sound out this word, then say it fast, okay? Sound it out. Get ready. Say it fast.
See.
Yes, what word?
See.
Okay, you read the word. See. Good reading. Task number 7. Okay, rhyming. I'm going to rhyme. Say it sound.
Tra.
No. Say the sound. Okay. The next one. The second. The third one. Okay. The first one, I'm going to rhyme it with at. What am I going to rhyme with?
At.
Okay. Then you rhyme it with. What's the word? At. Say it fast.
Rat.
Okay, very good. The next one. I'm going to rhyme with at. What's the word? Say it fast.
Mat.
Okay. Now, the last one. I'm going to rhyme with. With
at
sat. Okay, what word?
Sat.
Okay, now you rhyme all of those three. Good rhyming. Let's proceed to task number 8. We're going to rhyme with on, what are you going to rhyme with? Okay, we're going to rhyme with on. Say it fast.
Run.
Okay, very good. Now we're going to rhyme with odd. Odd. We're going to rhyme with odd. Say it fast.
Road.
Very good. Now we're going to rhyme with at. Say it fast.
Rat.
Okay, very good. Now, we're going to proceed with task number 9, word reading. You're going to touch under the sounds as you sound out this word and say it fast. What's the first sound you're going to say? What's the next sound you're going to say? No. The first sound would be s. The next sound would be
e.
Touch the first ball of the arrow, take a deep breath, and say the sounds as you touch under them. Get ready. What word?
C.
Say it fast.
C.
You read the word C. Good reading. Okay, let's proceed to task number 10. Go to touch for the sound. As you sound of this word, say it fast, okay? What's the first sound? The next sound?
E.
Say it fast.
Me.
Yes, what word?
Me.
You read the word me. Good reading. Now, task 11. You're going to touch under the sounds as you sound out this word and sing fast. What's the first sound you're going to say? Touch the first ball of the arrow. Take a deep breath and say the sounds as you touch under it. Say it fast.
Sat.
Okay, yes, what word?
Sat.
Okay, you read the word sat. Good reading. Now for task number 12, you're going to write the sounds that I write. Here's the first sound you're going to write. Okay, what sound? Okay, you're going to trace them first. Okay, good writing. What sound? Okay, here's the next sound you're going to write. What sound? You're going to trace them first. Okay, good writing. This sound? Okay. So I think that's the end of our lesson 10 for the day. Give me a high five. Okay.